The Holy See lifts diplomatic immunity of France's Apostolic Nuncio, Monsignor Luigi Ventura, after accusations of committing sexual assault. The interim director of the Holy See Press Office, Alessandro Gisotti, reported the measure was taken by virtue of the Vienna Convention on Diplomatic Relations from April 18, 1961, to assist the criminal proceedings concerning him. This is an extraordinary gesture confirming the will of the nuncio to collaborate with the French judicial authorities, who are competent for the case. To make this decision, the Holy See awaited the conclusion of the preliminary phase of the procedure, in which Monsignor Ventura freely participated.